Another easy one, Bruce.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. 6-11, right? But it's been a crazy day. They're a good basketball team, Bill, and we were just really resilient like we've been all year long.
How about the passing late? Brian Williams with the kick out, the ability to make the jumper, some big things happened.
Well, when I put Melvin Goins in there for defense, and he goes out there and he makes a big shot to win the game, but he'd been playing really well, so I wanted him and Bobby on the floor together.
You're blowing your cover now. I thought that was an ingenious move.
Well, it was a good move to have Melvin in the game, but I thought Brian, you know, getting the rebound, having the poise to know I can't do anything with it, and bang, knocking that shot down. But it's been a season where it's been a different guy almost all the time. But Wayne Chisholm, when it gets tough, blocking shots and getting tough rebounds. And, you know, don't take those free throws that Bobby Mays and Wayne made for granted.
Absolutely. And, of course, now I'm sure you've looked ahead already. Ohio, what's going on? What are you going to do with them?
Well, the interesting thing about Ohio is it's a lot like Butler, Ohio State. And I was in the Horizon League at Wisconsin-Milwaukee. We played Butler a lot. Unbelievable in ball screen offense. And so we have to do a good job guarding that. But we have survived and we advance, and we're trying to get one more.
Typical of your whole year.
Unbelievable, Bill. It's been
a great job.
Different guys every single night, but I'm really, really proud of my basketball team.
Congratulations.